Good evening, everybody. We're the Purple School Bus. Let's jam.
Thank you.
fun.
Thank you very much. Mark's got t-shirts and stickers and other stuff after the show. Come to see us. Thank you.
song's called Harder Every Day. It's off our first album back in way back in 1994. Our band house used to be down here on Beach Street, the fourth, right across from the St. Peter's Catholic Church. It was fun coming back from a really late gig, and the parents would be dropping their kids off in the morning. Thank you. called Flint. It's on the third album we finished making a while ago. Hopefully we'll get it out. We forgot the bananas burned. By the way, never, ever buy a bus and travel all over the country. A school bus. Don't do it. a Big Something for having us come and join them in this great night. We really appreciate it, Big Something. But you know they're big.
All right.
you got watched so much. We want to thank our good friend, Mr. Mike Baker up there from Event Broadcast. Everybody run around and wave at Mike. Thank you, brother. He's a videotaping for us to stick this on the web sometime.
Thank you.
home here in Greenville, North Carolina, 1992. We are old. It's a pleasure to still be staying here, still be playing here, and still doing this. And thank y'all so much.
Thank God for the State Theater. We're looking forward to Big Southern. Yeah, yeah. They rocked the house last night. They're gonna do it again tonight. Hello. Mr. Mark Harris on the saxophone. Don't forget, if you want t-shirts, stickers, whatever else we got, come see Mark after the show. Unfortunately, right now we're old, so it's cash only, but you know, we trust you. Thank you.
right. You gotta throw some great Burnett out there on this. Yes. I'd like to thank Big Something once again and the State Theater here, Chris Malark and the whole group, the manager here. We really, really appreciate it. Please tell your friends, Purple School Bus, we're not dead yet.
Till the sun will shine down like a lantern made of gold. There'll stay on high ground, 'cause that river's gonna roll. Thank you. So I sit and wait for your suggestions of how that gets so more. How can I know you didn't understand the questions all gone? First time.